John Gill, Philemon, verse 18. Scripture quote, "If he hath wronged thee," unquote. John Gill, "by squandering away his time, spoiling his work, or corrupting his fellow servants." Scripture quote, "or owed thee aught," unquote. "By embezzling his master's goods, robbing him of his money, and running away from his service." Scripture quote, "put that on mine account," unquote. Signifying that he would be answerable for all and make good all debts and damages. End of Philemon verse 18.